Right, guys, how we doing? Hope you're all doing well, all staying safe. So as I mentioned in previous posts, we're doing a build up to my Crash Bandicoot 4 live share midnight launch stream. So we're going to build up to that the day before with Wrath Quartz Extreme. Loading times are so much better on this now. The PlayStation 2 version is so long, it's talking 20 seconds between each one. I think this Crash Bandicoot as well is so underrated. I think it's the last good one they made. Last good one they made since they ruined it with Twin Sanity and I think it's the Crash of the Titans. Didn't really like the way the gameplay was on this one, so the jumping was a lot more responsive. Compared to the new one, the new one is unreal. That didn't last long, did it? Maybe it's come down. Alright, Dale pal, how are you doing? Didn't get a notification. That's a bit strange. Oh, I thought I'd gone on the bonus, eh? I thought I'd gone on a bonus and I clearly haven't. There we go. Everything seems to be up and running live. Don't know why I didn't get one. I'll have a look afterwards. Or next time to make sure, I'll just send you one. Oh, quite a few missed there. Got the crystal, that's all that matters. I need to do a Crash Bash stream as well before the new one. Might do some of that. Like as I'm building up to midnight launch actually. So there we go. Tornado Alley. Not a chance, sir. Not a chance. As soon as you mention Twin Sanity, all I can hear now is that stupid music. I believe it was a plane level this early. I know there was a lot more use for vehicles in this one. There we go. Whoa! No, this is my orange base one at the minute. There's not much on my normal overlay. A bit more on the other screens, but it's not the horror overlay no more. As long as you don't look at the planes, they can't hit you. I know some of them do crash into you, but I might as well go for the gem while we're here. I'll turn the light off just in a minute. Sort that out for you. That one. Oh no, got him. Yes indeed. Braffa Quartex, still one of my favourite crashes. There's not a lot of people streaming this one these days. But then again, if you do search Twin Sanity as well, there will be someone playing that, like wasting hours of their lives playing that. Gladiators. Oh, nearly. Can't just do a Sonic the Hedgehog this and just hold one direction. Oh! First early levels of Sonic anyway. Yes. Ah! Should be halfway there now. It's one thing I did notice about the demo with the new one, the levels are so much longer than the older games. And the fact that there's a lot more of them. Must have been working on it for a long time. There we go. I can't forget. I know, yeah, the first box there was grey, so I missed one straight away. Forgot them, I love the game. Yeah, definitely one of the better ones. Oh, wizards and lizards. Always remember levels like this. These were some of the better ones they put in. Oh, wow. Why does this one wizard guy always put me up? I was playing this. Like, I had a quick go at this level. Instead of hit the wizard guy, killed me like four times. I think I heard nitro somewhere there. Yeah, there is there, isn't there? Someone ate that at the end. Oh no! Come on! Move! Oh! Oh, look, there we go, one box. And that was at the beginning. But that fucking wizard. Oh. Nothing worse than missing one. Might as well leave them all. suppose it's something to come back to.
Oh, I'm gonna shake, rattle, and roll your bandicoot butt.
Oh, shut up. You'll finish main game on the ship. Yeah, I could do, yeah. If we don't try and get like every gem and time trial, then yeah, I'm hoping so. Not with moves like that. Try and get as much as like much as I can do. Oh. I think it's the second boss that I don't like as well for the masks. Which all the masks were evil in this one. They're all on your side in the new one, so it is interesting. First boss coming up. If I remember correctly, I think it's the roll cage one.
Well, well, Looks like the bandy...
No, shut up. The story of it that it's his brother or something, innit? That's it. Hey! No, 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 no. Where's your one? Where's your one? Lean! There we go. No, the second one, I think it's more annoying because the jumps just become awkward on it. Oh, I missed it. Oh, no, no! They're no good, are they? No, 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 by the way, by the way. That way, that way, that way, that way, that way. Oh, you little bell, come on that way. There we go. Yeah, no worries, mate. Cheers for staying on though. Just over half a health to do this here. I'm nearly ripping that analog off trying to turn the other way. Come on, get in front of it. There's the other one. Where is it? No! There you are! Oh, don't use. Down, 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 down. Oh, come on. Yes, 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 yes. Come on! There we go. Yeah, no worries, bro. There we go. There's one boss down. Sneak along suspended natural crates, hold down black. Ah, there it is. God, it's weird seeing the black button on there again. Yeah, we are playing on the original Xbox as well. I am using the smaller controller, I do have the Duke one. What is for this game? Probably need a bit more fluid. Fluidity on the analog sticks for this.
Cortex! Mm-hmm. When are you and that super weapon of yours going to put an end to that interfering bandicoot? You are beginning to test my patience!
I'm working on a Duka Uka. Listen, Crash, you may have a.
Let's get a save on, just in case. Jungle Rumble. I think I remember this one.
Crash Bandicoot!
Oh. There we go. For some reason, I didn't think you could spin them. Hopefully they'll explode all the way down. Yeah. I think we're on for the gem so far. Nitros, won't they? Oh no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nitros can't count then. Alright, here we go. Whoa! I think I pressed the brake button instead of the accelerate. Well, what's accelerate then? Shit, missed it. Oh. Oh. No. fucking tire keeps clipping it. Oh, the rage is starting. Come on. That's the one. Oh, gonna miss one, aren't I? Oh no, got it! There we go. Maybe because they got that box. It's counted then. Not a fan of these. Cheeky little spin there. Oh, that's what I get for being a bit too cocky. Oh, get stuck. Not the best of starts. I hate underwater levels. No need. Extra path. Oh. I don't think this is the way to go. No, I'm gonna go and check the other way now. Just in case. Oh, there was nothing there anyway. Oh no, should have gone that way. Oh, there's a bomb dropping. Oh, come on. No. Come on. We've got a checkpoint now, though. There we go. Oh, didn't even see that. Oh, there we go, we got the gym as well. Oh, well in. Message received. Oh, I don't like playing as her. It's shite. Hey, come on. Nowhere near it. There we go. Clobbered. So all my nitros will blow up at the end, hopefully getting them as well. I think they get them all on bonuses anyway. Oh no, I didn't get the secret level, did I? Oh, it's there, there. Yes, there we go. So it was a secret one, that one. That sinking feeling. This could possibly have enough lives here if I want to get to the second boss. lock in. Jesus. Oh! Do you mind? Oh, what? It's a bit harder than the last one. Oh, come on. Oh no, 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 no. We got the gem. Let's get that as well. There we go. Get in. H2O, no. Still not looking forward to that. catch up on top. Oh, there we go. At least we're out of that. There we go. There we go. A bit too far. Jesus. Precision fucking jumping. That's every box so far, I think. Oh, Watford! Oh! Underestimated that one. Forty-seven lives. But even on this second boss, I better come out of it with about 20. Not even that. Well, that's me remembering it as hard as I thought it was. Hopefully, I don't use as many. Oh, jeez. I don't know how I made that, but yeah, missed a life there now. Oh well. If we miss three boxes, they're free. Might as well miss them all though. right, yeah. There you go. Must have missed a few in the water. Boss time. Got 49 lives there, though. So I think that's worth a save. Welcome back after all these years, Mr. Gibson. Needing that. He pushed me back. Oh, what if you slid for Crash? Fuck me. Who was I fucking tell you to? I didn't know if you stayed on it that long. You bastard, you. Yeah, I thought that would up straight away. I knew we'd use quite a few lives for this one. Two. Oh no, I wouldn't even stood near it. Oh. Oh, what? Why is it, how's he pushing me back there? Oh, I was doing it then as well. So you got to get to that next one as quick as possible. So I'm on the second boss. The one I hate. Why does he do that? Sometimes he does, sometimes he doesn't. Suck a dick! Fuck off. And that is the end of that. Yeah, I don't care what you have to say. There you go, I used quite a few lives. We'll have to deal with him again. The gauntlet.
What's close? My brother is in there. Trouble with you,
friend, but I'm not quite sure. I think excitement took over there.
Is it getting hot in here? Is it safe to be wearing
that? The headset was nearly off.
It looks flammable.
It would have been worth it. Could have been worse. I could have got my ass out to the screen. Hey! I'm just gonna start having falling stairs or something here now. That's what it feels like, Paul. Feel like I'm sat there with my CRT telly on the PlayStation 2 years ago. Even still at this age, I managed to get excited about beating that boss. That's how much I hated it. It's like all that success from years ago came back in one. Tent. Oh, you bitch. I've got double jump now, don't matter. Bonus. Feel a lot more safer now I've got the double jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, come on. That's the one! Pump, pump, pump. Oh, here we go. Oh dear! Ah! Go on, we'll give this a go. What the fuck is that? Hey! No legs. Oh-ho! Go on, we'll have another go. Oh, wow. I can't see too much froth. Oh, I don't have the crystal though. I could have died, Connor. Oh no. Oh. Didn't even get the crystal. While we're in the rhythm of that one, we'll go back and get it. Oh, go back. Oh, come on. Wow! Oh, glitch! I don't need to go that way this time. Oh, you twat! That's the one. I think I've just blew it. If I missed it because I won, that's why. Oh, I'm stuck. It's gotta be a natural thing here, come on. Yeah, I do have missed a few. Bollocks. We got the crystal. We can move on. Oh dear. I don't think you can slide the Coco even. Didn't even see that. Been concentrating on the fish. Ah, there we go. Go with this. All precision jumping, that, innit? What's this one? Smokey and the Bandicoot. I think this is the racing one with the Jeeps.
I have a taste for some deep fried.
Going on? Wow, there's some drift on these. Out the way, dickhead. Oh, no, no. That way. Past him, get past him, come on. No! Oh, I was first as well. Oh, come on, out my way. There is some drift on this. No, 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 no. Out the way! No! It's a tight. Oh no! Why is he love blocking me off? Do you want to fucking be up my ass anymore? Yes, that one. Come on. Come on. There. He's done him. He's picked him. There we go. Oh, fuck me. Oh, no. I do actually remember these ones. These ones are awful. Remember these ones being a pain in the ass. Tiny man, fuck off. Lord of all penguins. Oh, no, no, no. This where it's like a bit like a chessboard type of thing. Remember that being a bit of a pain in the ass. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. Get on there. Get on there. In the middle. Sides. Sides. Stay there. Checkpoint, don't mess it up. It's not a time trial, isn't it? Oh-ho! Oh! Come on, we'll stick. Stay on this side, stay on this side. Hang on. it is there! Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Oh. What's this one? This one with jetpack, I think.
Hope you brought your son's.
It's about to get hot. I'm used to some of it now. Oh, there we go, thank God for that. An awkward control. Oh shit. I still missed it. Fruit. Oh, you sweet. In the corner of the boxes now. Third boss.
The triumphant hero Crash, reduced to a pile of smoldering ash.
Your poetry shit. I'm not gay. Wow, that's Chicago. Hold on, go ahead. Oh, if you actually go into one, it kills you. What a bastard. I don't understand why it's unless I press circle or something to run quicker. Try it here now. Yeah, it's boss free now. Oh. Ever remembering dropping stuff there. Yes, there we go. Another one done. Avalanche. I wonder what this one's about.
The Crash Bandicoot, eh? Oh.
She? Funky music. It's a party mode. Oh, I won't be getting that then. Yeah, there's no double jump and no tornado spin with Coco either. Oh, you shit. That's where you're standing. Yep. Mm-hmm. Missed me slide. Don't like this. Gonna take a quick break and then get the rest of these warp rooms done. Shouldn't be too long. Do a 5 minute break and I'll be back. Right, we're back. So just a quick break. Got some more classic games coming as well. At some point, we'll have Time Splitters coming as well. Got both of them. They'll be both going on there. Oh no, what is that? How slow is that? Didn't notice the electric. Yeah, no worries. The stream will probably end soon. I might finish it another day. Oh, come on. Yeah, cheers, Dale, mate. Wait, let's just let me take it into the mission.
Is there a draft in here?
No.
Coco, Cortex has assembled an armada of space stations that are ready to strike the planet. Use the lasers on your ship to destroy them.
Help him. There we go. Literally just there.
Oh!
Ah. How long is this mission like? Should have maybe done a speed run on that one. Wuthering Heights.
Not used to the weather here.
Seems to be quite a few of these levels on here. Stop. Wow. Didn't see that. I honestly thought that was a glitch. Weren't too sure if that was a ledge or not then. One boss and five crystals to go. Two bosses. Actually forgot which one this is. Can't remember this one.
Hey, look! The orange boy likes to fly!
Thank you. Oh dear. Oh, after all that. You know, Jess. On the fourth boss, now I'm not too far away from the end. Oh shit, come on. Just avoid that at all times. Oh, come on. I stood no chance for that one. Where's it going? Right in the middle. Stop getting it. I'm winning. Oh shit, no! Oh, it's just made it even. Far left, down the bottom. Go in, middle. Come on. Oh, he's changing the game. There we go. go. Rocket launcher now.
Well, here we are again. I wouldn't necessarily...
Six? Wow, what a miss. Oh, I didn't have to double jump it then. Fucking hell, I didn't expect it to be that. Bastard! Really reminds me of beans on toast. Great. Whoa, Donkey Kong throwback. Oh! Toast! Gold Rush. Ah, I think I remember this one. It's a good mission, this one. Buckaroo there. That's what I loved about this, so it's not really repeated missions, it repeats the odd one. I just hope that there's 100 and odd on the new one. But they don't repeat too many levels. If it was 101 different levels, then it'd be class. Then again, if you enjoy a certain type of level, then there's a few of them, it's not too bad. Gold mine coming up. Nope. Not for me, there isn't. I would have tried the same thing twice. Oh! I went through that, but okay. His worried face. Oh. Oh, that's a lot of climbing to do again. Bollocks.
Bring it, brave dead bandicoot.
Oh, this is the one I was on about. This is annoying. I think this is worse than the snow one, if I remember right. Curveball. every time they get cocky. Fainting one way. This one would be absolutely awful to get the gem on. Oh, slow down! Slow down! Oh my god! Oh! Oh, near the balls there. Oi! I'm trying to rush it here now. Thank you. Oh, good job I got that. I didn't know it jumped first either. Bollocks. Yep, trying way too hard.
Crash, you've been a naughty boy, but now...
Last mission and one more boss and then we're done. Oh, what is this? Oh, come on, I was around that. I mean, how cautious do you have to be? I'm past it! Oh, what are you doing to me, game? Right, that is taking the piss because I'm past that. Thank you. This is what it's been. Took me to great lengths to get through that there. I hate single jumps. So easy to fuck up. Please just give me a checkpoint. Further down. Shit. Oh. Yes, fucking oh. I think that's the hardest checkpoint I've ever earned in my life. Get it out. I would have hit. See? Got a checkpoint there, that'll do. I would have hated to have done all that again. Grids. I think they're spicing it up a bit now. They know it's the last level before the last boss. Stop rushing. Oh no, come on, I jumped! Don't be a knob. Oh, the game's trying to fuck with me before I go to bed here now. Aha! Oh, it thought of that, didn't it? I have so many lives, I can't get one. Yeah, I just basically saved them up. I did have more before, I had 50. Come on, we can do this. Oh shit, no. Need that checkpoint. Ah, bastard. Yes, there it is, there it is. Oh no, balls to that. We've missed boxes anyway. Oh! Thank you. Oh, yes. There we go, son. I just didn't miss that many. There we go. I don't know why I've just run all the way around. I know that was the last level of that, so I'm on the last boss now and that's it. Crunch time.
Congratulations, Crash. You should be proud of yourself. Not only have you collected all the crystals in record time, but you also defeated the elementals. Let Crunch and me be the first ones to congratulate you.
By pummeling your sad bandicoot frame into a pulp. Come and get it.
Banta. Alright, first one. Oh, I remember some bits of this now. I'm just threatening with the fucking launcher or something. He's having a go of each mask in it. What's this one do? He's using them at the same time! You can't do that! Oh, that's not even funny! No, don't do it again! No! Kick him! Oh no! Fire one as well now. Oh no. No! No! No. Right, stop. Why is he getting stuck on the sides? Oh. Ah. I That's the one. Bont. Wow, I don't remember this being that hard. Concentrate. No! No! Oh, you felon. Why? Why is he getting stuck? Getting stuck on the side. I just nearly walked straight into one. Did you have to go where I was going? You have to keep an eye out for the shadows on the floor. Straight on the head. Oh. Don't be a knob. Taking the piss out of me. Oh! So I've never learned this bit before. So close! I jumped over it! Jesus! Oh, so close. I'll get him. my word. No, what jumps? Come on! Come on, let's have you! Yes! There we go! Kitty! Fuck you, Matt!
Can't you ever let me win?
No.
What do you want from me, you cretin? Cortex! You realize that Crash may have collected all the crystals, but he doesn't have the gems. With the gems, we can resurrect the masks one last time and destroy that bandicoot once and for all.
Well, I won't be collecting the gems tonight, anyway. Well, nice little dance. But thanks, everyone who has come on and watched it tonight. If you are watching this back as well, like I said, I will be going live on the a midnight for the Crash Bandicoot 4 stream. So thanks everyone for watching as well, and I'll leave you with this anyway. Take care. Let's just see what happens here. Let's just go back. We'll get that save on, see what the percentage is actually. That's all crystals, so that's the game completed. Like I said, I'll see you all again next time. Take care for now, everyone.